This is the news at 4 a.m. and today I will be talking to you on vitiligo. Vitiligo is caused by lack of a pigment called melanin in the skin. Melanin is produced by the skin cells called melanocytes, which gives it a skin color. It is lack of enough melanocytes to produce enough melanin that results to vitiligo. Vitiligo has no cure, only treatments, just to restore the skin color, but it fades away over time. Some of these treatments include the use of vitamin D, yes, copper, beetroot, honey, aloe vera, and then HB12. Yes, HB12. Vitiligo is associated with the deficiency of HB12, iron, and hormonal changes. During pregnancy, the level of HB12 and iron is reduced, hence the need for folic acid. Now, pregnant women, please take folic acid. Take your routine drugs religiously. Don't listen to that somebody that said she did not take folic acid and nothing happened. Please take your folic acid religiously. And then, there are no medically proven foods that worsen vitiligo, but some people react negatively to certain foods. Vitiligo is not painful. It is not dangerous. But please avoid sunburn. The sufferers at times go through anxiety and stress because of the color of their skin. If one of your parents, I mean your father or your mother, is a sufferer of vitiligo, then the chances of you having vitiligo is high. And then mothers, please be careful of some of these are homemade products. They are chemicalized and could cause vitiligo. More than 70% of chemically induced vitiligo cases are caused by some of our homemade products, such as hair dye, deodorants, and perfumes. If you are a vitiligo sufferer and you are listening to me, you are loved. Please keep on keeping on with your treatments and you will be just fine.